Hi viewers, today I am going to show you a recipe about an Indian dessert which is especially a Telangana sweet called Palapuri. For this we need these ingredients. A puri dough which is made by mixing water and all purpose flour or maida to make a soft dough. These are the garnishing ingredients: pista, badam and kaju, and some any fruit you can use like anar. We need some oil fry for frying, and this is the main ingredient, which is the 1.5 liters of milk, which I boiled to the full boiling and simmered it till it becomes to the half of the volume, and after that I added some sugar. Approximately around 200 grams of sugar and some cardamom powder. Now we will make the puri out of the dough. For that we will keep the oil for heating till we make the puri, oil will get heated. Take some dough, partially knead it again, dust it in some of the flour and flatten it into a puri. Now cut this puri into small circles. You can make any shapes like squares, diamonds. If you have a cookie cutters of different shapes, you can make into any shapes using cookie cutter. I am now using a glass. Now fry these puris. Check if the oil is heated. You have to drop the puris into the oil at the correct temperature. Now the oil is heated. Now we will drop the puris into the oil one by one. And fry the puris. This is a very easy recipe. The only work will go into the condensing the milk, which needs some time and patience. Puri making is the same as which we make other puris. Now these puris are fried. Now we can take it out into the plate. Now we will show how to make the palapuri out of it. Assemble these puris into a serving bowl, and pour the milk which we have condensed on the top of it. You can pour as much as the milk you want. And the sugar is also not a restriction, because after condensing the milk itself will have some sweetness. So it is up to you, the amount of sugar which we added in the milk. Now we will garnish it with some pista, kaju and anar. Now you can serve this as it is hot, or you can put it in the refrigerator and serve it cool. This is the palapuri.